All right. So, there was a little Warframe patch. And I want to see what they wrote. Oh yeah, and I also have a lich. We can do that. Yeah. Orkin reactors almost done. Forma, no. Lens. Still no Eidolon lenses. Alright. Well, I have some mac and cheese. And while I'm eating it, I figure we can go through the, patch. Warframe here. And copy that. God damn it. I forgot to add my microphone to this one. I totally didn't have a microphone at all in here. Yeah, none of this matters. But the helm of the damage weapon, yeah, like we all knew this wasn't intended. But it's like, come on. We're resorting to this because it sucks. At the very least, you could have upped the damage we do a little bit. Meh. Okay. Arbitration drones at times not dropping their invincibility. That's great. That's fine. Okay. Fixed FL arc and chrono beams. Well, luckily they didn't fix that for the other ones, it seems. Fix the rotating shield effects on enemies affected by guardian activeness not appearing, to be killed. I've noticed that one. I've definitely noticed that. My kids catch X fish without missing throw ribbon challenge. Oh, that would have sucked. Jesus. Barrack Breeze. Okay. Apparently that was showing up on the profile page in Codex. Would have been nice to have taken a look at that and noticed, but I didn't, so, whoops. Whatever. Makes this credit cash reward appearing at odds and prop, okay. That's it? Well, that was lame. Alright. Whatever. I was expecting more to that. I was just kind of reading that, trying to find anything interesting. Didn't happen. So it's like, alright, whatever. Almost done with my mac and cheese. Not a whole lot to do today. Yeah, that's another thing we can do. Off some of these. At the very least, I can get one of these done. Which one, I don't know, so we'll find out again. So we really are nearing the end of this. Like, there's a couple more days. Like, 6,000. The 325, that's another 6,000. That's what, 9? Yeah, about 3-4 days. 3-4 days and then I'm done. Maybe 5. I don't know. I'm just doing the math in my head and it's not as great. I'm not as great at that as I used to be. Okay. You know what? I'm gonna go get something to drink. Ice cold fucking drink and throw away this business, this container. And I will be right back in 3 minutes. Okay. We're good to go. Ready to go. Feels weird seeing my cursor on the other screen. It's kind of distracting, but oh well. Doesn't color particularly well. Yeah, this might be fixed. Anyway. Pause. Wait, hold on. Wrong loadout. Nope, they didn't fix it. You don't want to do this, bud. Jesus Christ, why is my nose so fucking itchy? That's kind of cool, actually. Thank you. 1-2,000. That's ant, yeah. That's... Oh, I can't wait until I just never have to deal with knockdowns anymore. I'm so sick of that. I am so sick of these exiles. I'm so annoyed with them. I'm so over them. They're so annoying. It's like, why? Why did you change them? It's ridiculous. So stupid. Terrible change. Arson Eximus are just annoying. Blitz Eximus are way too strong. Energy Leech is just obscenely annoying. Health Leech just really doesn't hit me. Like, just doesn't really do anything. Toxin's kind of strong too. Like, good, fine, whatever. You made a challenge, great. I love it when I get knocked down into oblivion and then instantly killed. That's happened. You get knocked down by an Arson Eximus and then immediately get hit by a Blitz and then instantly die because the Arson took out all your shields. So you don't get the shield gate. Got enough. Got him. None shall escape. Waltz on over to my book school now. Might as well just do that. Go ahead. So, okay, so it's 600,915. Yeah, so 4 more days. Got 4 days to hurry up and come up with an Eidolon shard, lens, Eidolon lens. Because I could just buy one. Could just buy one. They are expensive. I hate how everything's symmetrical, except these. I hate that. I need good symmetry almost all the time. Check out the sortie. Rescue, sabotage. Would you look at you? Worthless, ugly freaks. Oh, it's energy reduction. Oh, this is gonna be interesting. This song. What the fuck is this song? Was this in Sonic Mania or some shit?
Stay focused. There's a heavy unit approaching. Heads up, a green assault team is on the way.
Can't really see what I'm doing with the thing, guy. Oh my god, turn down your energy colors. Jesus Christ. I had to turn mine down. I came in with the new color scheme and all my Brahmin was just blinding. That's not okay. Yep, Wukong with, oh my god, my eyes. I feel bad. I feel bad that there are so many Wukongs here in this Inaros. It's like, hail! Weird choice to use. I mean, it's not a weird to use the Rubico in a mission. It's just weird to see it.
I need you to sabotage this ship's reactor. The reactor is a complex system. Start by removing the coolant cell.
Then we go this way. Noom. Just don't think. Go. I will be the faster one. I'm gonna win. I did it. Thank you. radiation hazard. Oberon Prime. Are you gonna put down the little things? Oh, you shouldn't. Fast as fuck, boy! And into the hole! Where am I? Oh, it's one of these missions. Okay, okay, I see you. I see you, big dog. Nothing to see here. Nothing weird, no. That's good. Make me status immune. Aaron Prime, eh? Take a moment. Are Eximus still caught by Pilfer and Strangledome? Please tell me they are. Hold on. I need to find out. Oh wait, Strangledome Korra. Oh shit, apparently I'm in a radiation zone. Stay focused. There's a heavy unit approaching. Let's see. Nothing. Pressing the right button for me to be moving. Nyoon! Oh, fully built Forma. Why? Eximus CC abilities. List abilities that work as CC on Eximus. Let's see. Nice pull. Dagger but not knocked down. I suppose I could just go test it. I don't know why I'm trying to peruse through the wiki. Peruse through the wiki. I like while I'm streaming. I could just go test it right now. So, apparently not. Pause AI, give me invincibility. They're just completely immune to it. Even without the overguard. Even when stripped of their overguard, they're just completely fucking immune. That's some bullshit. So in order to have it work, oh, that's so dumb. Why did they do that? Like, what do you even do with Korra at this point? Man, that radiation is nuts. Those fucking wonders. I am curious. What if I were to swap it out, Cascadia Flare? How much worse would this be? Not at all. Kind of hilariously good. I mean, let's start out like from zero. And then bam, it just instantly ramps up. That's just... Okay, you know what? On this thing, Cascadia Flare might... It might be fucking worth it. It might as well be. This thing specifically, I mean, if you're just gonna be going for fucking... unbelievably bananas, you know, damage. Just going like this is fucking nuts. Oh, Jesus. Good God. Yep, I'm running Cascadia Flare. I had a, you know, a big thing where I was like, oh, waste of time. Waste of my time. No. Cascadia Flare might be fucking nutty. Doesn't need it. We don't need it. I mean, saying. Be worth. I do have a loot core. Strofa. Obris. Yeah, you're just gonna have to run late him. The Ogress is probably a good move. Yeah, it probably is. The problem, though, is that if you're running it for Eximus, This is the problem. Overguard. Not to mention, they already have armor. This does not kill him nearly, not nearly quickly enough. Like, the Ogress, this just doesn't work unless you really buff the hell out of it. Buff the hell out of it. Am I running a corrupted mod on this thing? Bane of Corrupted. Let's see how much that does. Not much of a difference, really. That's interesting, though. Heat procs are triggering off of the primary. Interesting. Viral be a better choice? Would viral be a better choice? That is a question. Doesn't seem like it. It really doesn't seem like much of a difference. Why do they become immune like that? That's really obnoxious. Is there one more somewhere? Now let's make it level 100. And just give that a shot. That's not nearly as awful. Arcane. I wish I had a Cascadia Flare for this. Cascadia Flare for the Ogress would be so good. Let me see here. Let me see. Is this really the only way to fucking build this thing? Sorry, I'm just kind of sitting here, but... curious. That's quite a bit of damage. Merciless. To be fair, I suppose it's not exactly the most fair to this weapon to only be summoning in these 20 corrupted, you know, crazy fucking strong corrupted butcher eximus. Let's throw in 4 of these corrupted crewman eximus. Let's throw in 4 of those, and then the rest of these can be that. See, that performs much better. This thing does indeed hold up. Now, what I would like to see, because Venari's not really going to do a whole lot, is what would happen. Ooh, what would happen? Wait, what do I have on you for strength? Not a whole lot of strength. But what would happen if I did this with Wukong? And with Zara's whisper here. Oh, it gets hilarious. That's what happens. Crank it up to 180 and see what happens. Interesting. Mildly curious, what would happen? I am using a bait. I were to be using something like, I don't know. Wow. That might be interesting in ESO. I'm trying to think of what I can do. Thinking about it. Race probably wouldn't help, but augmented might. That put me back at 100% strength. If anything, I would be getting rid of Venari here. Doesn't really have much of a use for me. I'm just trying to do Riven Sliver farming. Out of curiosity, if I would lower the level to, let's say 60. How different would this perform? It would completely annihilate everything. We're good to go. That being said, I should probably turn down. Probably turn down the energy. What color is that? Let's go with that one. Mm-hmm. a little bit much. Let's go with brown. See what happens. Good enough. All this being said, you know what? I figure I'm gonna save this another time. Sad, I'm missing a whole thing here. Be one thing if I had Arcane Avenger. I do not. The ogres may not be the best. Probably perform fairly well. I'll have to give it a try. I'd like to mess around with Mecha Empowered too. But I figure we'll just go ahead and swap back to Kukong here, and then what we'll probably do is form a Korra a little bit. Then again, I should probably hold off on forming Korra because her prime is about to come out. Let's head over here. travel? Okay, dump.
Dream again. It's always whatever damage time has done, we can undo it. Thank you. Reconstruction of the past is possible. Let's open this up.
I'm really running out of land thorns because of this. Nothing, my favorite. This thing. I'd like to try this thing with punch through and see how it works. This punch through would probably be interesting. I would actually use it over. I think I have Hornet Strike in here. I would absolutely 100% use it over Hornet Strike. Do I have Hornet Strike on this? Why would I have Hornet Strike on this? Regardless. Let me out. Thank you. This way. didn't even get a chance. It's almost, there's never anything in these. Almost never. I think it's happened one time. I'm just not even gonna check those rooms anymore. I'm just not even gonna fucking bother. Waste of my time. And I came from that way. There's probably something here. Well, maybe. And fucking nothing. My favorite. Fucking nothing is my favorite, Pharaoh. Already got our quota. Got what we needed. Why are you there? All right, buddy. Fucking weird. Oh no. My god, this bloom is insane. I should probably turn that down, but it looks so nice everywhere else. Just insane here. Pause. Hold the fuck up. What I thought. There's no reason to go down there. Nice. My favorite. Where's all the other shit? There's no way I'm just missing out on this. Or I guess I need Wu Fong to just keep doing as he's doing. I'm just amazed that I'm not finding anything else here. Like, what happened? Did they reduce it? Well, no wonder I'm never gonna see something like that. Jesus! That's like actually punishing you.
So you want to find all the shit, huh? Not today, son of a bitch.
It's like, if you didn't have loot radar, you would literally never find that. And the fact that I even had loot radar, I wouldn't have seen that. It didn't even matter. Jesus. Mildly upsetting. Ooh, ow, 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 ow. Hand cramping, I think. I think that's what's happening. I don't know. An hour and a half. No, 2 hours. And that just so happens to be exactly what I need. Caballero? Augmented? I got 38, so I can get 3. 10 more! Okay, you know what? I think I've done enough, you know, just fucking around doing, you know, just bullshit. It's really what it comes down to. It was just bullshit on bullshit on bullshit. This is probably a great place to leave it. Not on that. Not on that either. Yeah. On this hammock. So, bye.